my audio with at the moment. So I want to use that one because it's my best mic. This other one is the microphone on my headset, which is not so good. So I'd want to use that one. And then we have the push to mute or push to talk settings. And basically with push to mute, if you have that enabled, then you're constant for this for the microphone setting, then you're constantly broadcasting your mic, and you have to press a button to mute it, and then when you let go of the button, it'll start broadcasting again. And push to talk is the obvious, the opposite, and that's basically it's your audio from your mic will not broadcast by default, but when you press and hold a button, then it'll start to broadcast, and once you let go, it'll be muted again.
You